happy and so easy to be sad. Every time I'm feeling like I'm on the top, it pulls me back. Yeah, this life we live in is just like a game of craps. You never know what's gonna happen, and that's how I react. See, I'm just living day by day and pray to God to have my back. But I cannot get this fucking devil off my ass. That's why I'm sipping Ronas and I'm blowing chronic sex. And people wanna judge, but they don't even understand. They think you living happy, but inside you really mad. See, I'm just trying to move forward, but I be living in the past. And that's why I'm stuck, man. This shit's just like quicksand. But I gotta keep on fighting for my motherfucking fam. Tired of seeing mom sad because she knows I'm living bad. Just trying to make a dollar off a little coke bag. Yeah, it's time for some changes. I see the sunlight in my path. I made it out the storm. I was born with a soldier's hat. I know I was raised right, but always chose to do bad. The story of my life, but the future gon' be a newsflash. Newsflash, newsflash. Like an overload, the stress has got me smoking till I'm comatose. Sometimes I just say fuck it, man, I might as well just overdose. I'm getting lost inside these evil thoughts when doors are closed. But then I see my family and I realize there is still some hope. They keep me flowing, sweet motion going up the slope. I'm fighting for my fam and all the ones I know that hold the rope. The ones that never let me slip when walking down the icy road. And there is no way to repay even if I had all the gold. But I would like to give you thanks coming from my heart and soul. And all the kids around me, man, I hope they grow the hearts of gold. And never do the things I did that kept me from reaching my goals. And every single day, man, I'm not preaching but letting you know that there is more to life than counting money and chasing these hoes and having fancy cars and clothes and breaking and robbing these stoves and drinking and smoking these bowls. That shit will never make the pain go. You gotta wait for the storm to pass to see the rainbow. The only way for you to change is only in your brain, bro. And never let no one tell you no, just stay up in your lane though, and shit will be okay. Just thank the Lord you still remain, bro. It sucks, I had to learn the hard way and now I'm paying for it. It's amazing how the simple things in life that make you brainstorm. See, happiness is free but we can't see because we brainwashed. We're trying to do what they do but we end up in the same spot. And everybody walking around depressed saying they cannot do this, do that. And now they thinking that they have lost. Who this, who that? Now it's like all we see is flash mobs. People trying to be the same and we all wishing for cash crops. We gotta remember one thing. Are we thankful for what we have now?